I got problem. Yeah, now I'm gonna go to the airstrip. Go to the control tower, then I'll be done.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service?
Seriously?
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you?
The horns
must have on it.
surprised. I don't see really any tryhards in this lobby. It's been a long time since I have seen a actual clean lobby.
Oh no, those fish are awful. Now going back home, man. Going back to the Middle East. Hey, pilot, fucking. Sarah, are you sleeping?
I'm not.
No, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to this damn pilot. Sarah, are you sleeping, man? Come on. I need to go back to fucking Los Santos. Thank you already. Back home, Habibi. Back home. Down back home. Now. Where the fuck are you? Fucking lobby. Damn, son. Damn, son. How many people do you have in the lobby?
I don't know.
I got five.
I'm flying this plane with only one wing, and I'm doing it pretty good.
Oh yeah.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay.
Oh, you have too many people up in your plane.
going off the radar for you, moron. I can very clearly see you.
Oh yeah, I got that new car on thing. I forgot about that. You know, just shut up. I want to test the market though. I didn't understand. I'm not going to. I don't want to. I don't look that bad actually. I'm still in the queue. Dang, I like the door.
The thing rarely works.
Hello, me old China plate.
Yeah, I know.
Dude, English Dave calls, like, whenever I want him to call for him to give me these missions, he never calls. But whenever I'm busy, oh yeah, he's just, you know, I guess he'll be doing now, so he'll tell him.
I'm gonna go look at the customizations on this car. Yeah, like you were saying, it ain't that fast.
Yeah, that car's from like 2014. It's from like one of the first ever GTA Online updates.
Oh.
Like, I have that car on an Xbox 360. Like, in story mode.
Oh.
This dude's just sitting on this hill watching me try to kill this dude inside the hangar. He's just sitting on the hill watching it like it's a drive-in.
A drive-in movie theater.
What's going on? Okay, let me know who. Got it. And how much? Okay, I got it.
Right now I'm gonna go to my sub.
How can I be of service?
Dude, there are three planes over here.
Need my help.
Where I'm at. Like, it's me and two other dudes, and, like, both in different kinds of planes. I'm in a B-11 Strike Force. One of them's in a Starling. The other one's in something. I don't know. This is kind of crazy. I don't know if the guy in the Starling is with us or against us, but I want to wait for the other guy to get back in his jet. I'm tired of just killing him while he's on the ground.
Okay.
I'm gonna miss him and tell him to get back in the plane. Oh, well, there's two of us in a B-11 Strike Force.
Oh my god, Ronnie.
Huh?
Which vehicle do you need to get into the drainage tunnel? Do you know? Or?
You swim into the drainage tunnel.
What?
You swim into the drainage tunnel.
So you wouldn't need one?
You start out in your Kasatka. You travel to the island and through the Kasatka. Dude, now we even have some ways that that's just like a passenger plane. There are like so many planes over here. But he's flying too fast for me.
Step ladder? What are you doing in the washer? Welcome back, Tappy Gun. Welcome back, Tappy Gun.
I'm flying right next to this dude and the crew and our social club crew. Only he's in like a passenger plane and I'm in a fighter jet. I'm trying to match speeds with him, but it's kind of hard in this jet. That was pretty cool. Of course, I can't fly all the way out there with him. I did like an inverted fly. I was flying right above him, like 3 inches apart from him.
Goodbye now.
This is literally the Air Force lobby. It's just me and this one other dude, both in the same kind of jets. Just going against this one guy over and over and over again, and we're flying next to people and all kinds of stuff. I will admit, this one dude's plane is crazy fast though, probably because it's a storm plane. And we're in jets. Big ol' heavy jets, two engines. Can't even see him anymore. I lost him.
No, man. Damn, this is gonna fucking set up. It's gonna be hard as fuck, man. Fuck. Oh, I died again. I'ma die a fucking lot, man. Risky for the biscuit! Fuck. How is he shooting me so deep underwater? They still shoot you, that's not the crap. Go, 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 go. Go, Brad, go, go, go. Okay. Whew, I made it, I made it. Hopefully there's no fucking idiots on here. Oh yeah, probably so. They're probably trying to blast my motherfucking ass. Oh shit, the knife is coming at me with a fucking knife. Oh, the chef. The knife wasn't coming at me with a knife. Aw. Go, 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 brush, go. Fuck. How y'all shooting me from there? Come on, fuck off. Okay. Come on, Brass, you don't got much time, you don't got much time. Oh my god, I survived that barely. Oh, duh, there she is, that though. Tato. Oh, my God. Shit. I got again.
You always done.
Okay. Yo, bitch. Oh my god. Oh fuck, I didn't see that dude's job, dude. Yo, puppy. Holy hell, what the fuck? This dude just can snipe me from underwater. Where the hell is the solar jammer at?